Welcome to Taco Tuesday Mustangs.
Hey, I'm Evie.
And I'm Jude.
Back for another edition of the CHS Morning Show.
The Kindness and Plants Club's first meeting is today in N313. The classroom is on the screen below.
The STEM Academy for Natural Sciences and Allied Health Services will have its first meeting after school in room N311. Join with the classroom code below.
Want to show off your creativity, or are you interested in 3D printing or crafting? If so, join the Makerspace Club or use the code below for more information. Their first meeting takes place on September 23rd after school in E111.
The indoor and winter track team interest meeting is on Friday, September 27th in K3 right after school. Please stop by if you're interested.
The fashion club will have its first meeting tomorrow after school in C116. You can join using the code below or email Ms. Coward at hcoward@cliftonschools.net.
The Cultural Diversity Club will meet tomorrow in E202. Join the Google Classroom with that code right down there.
The Key Club's first meeting is tomorrow in K6 right after school.
The Latin Dance Club's first meeting will be on Thursday, September 19th after school in S307. Join the Google Classroom code below.
Seniors, you can order your yearbook now at yearbookforever.com. They're only $90 and you can start ordering them by this Friday.
Want to join the Girls Who Code Club? No coding experience is required. They meet every Wednesday from 2 to 3 p.m. in N215. Join with the code below and stop by if you have any questions.
The National Math Honor Society will have its first meeting this Thursday, September 19th, after school in E208. Join the Google Classroom for requirements and information or contact Ms. Kelso.
The esports fall season begins this week, so join the Google Classroom using the code below.
Join the chess club. You can play against your friends and use real boards and timers. Join using the code on the screen below.
The investment club meets after school today in N217. Join the classroom using the code on screen.
The drama club hosts its first meeting tomorrow in N116 from 2:10 to 3 p.m. No prior acting experience is necessary. Join the Google Classroom if you're interested. If you have any questions, ask Ms. Poggi in N116.
Any students wishing to self-study for an AP exam must notify Ms. Bergman in person on or before Friday, September 20th. Her office is located in North Wing, N209A.
The first meeting of the Hindu Student Association will be held tomorrow after school in room N307. New members are welcome.
The Artist Hub will hold its first meeting on Thursday, September 19th in room L7 right after school. If you have any questions, contact Mitchell Chelli via email or stop into room L7 for more information.
Zollner Rings will be here October 23rd and October 30th to take class ring orders. They will be set up in the main hallway between 10 a.m. and 1 p.m. Don't miss your chance to get an epic class ring.
Students going to the Costa Rica and Panama trip are having a meeting on Friday, September 20th at 2 p.m. in room E202.
If you want to learn fun and like more about the Spanish cultures and traditions, join the Spanish club with Miss A. You don't need to be fluent in Spanish to join the club.
Also, if you take a Spanish class, it can help you with assignments. The Spanish club will have its first meeting on Thursday, September 19th in room S208 at 2:05 p.m.
Join the Google Classroom for the Writers Centers Club. They will be holding monthly meetings as well as writing trips, tips and information about writing and grammar will be posted on the Google Classroom.
There will be a meeting after school on Thursday, September 19th at 2 o'clock in E115 for anyone interested being in Heroes and Cool Kids this year. Both new and returning members need to attend the meeting.
Are you passionate about anti-vaping and decreasing instances of substances use in school?
Have you ever wondered how you can become involved in making this change?
Do you want to go on a field trip?
If you answered yes to any of these questions, please see our SAC counselor, Mrs. Laffey, and South Guidance about joining her on the upcoming Teen Summit event on October 25th, 2024, where you will participate in a day-long seminar at William Patterson University, learning about the latest drug trends, tips on how to decrease substance use in school, and participate in fun educational activities that promote healthy habits and smart choices.
College admissions representatives will be visiting CHS starting on Monday, September 23rd during lunch periods. Admission representatives from MSU, William Patterson, PCC, and Bergen are just a few of the schools that will be coming.
Make sure to get all the information about the application process, financial aid, the EOS program, and so much more. And be sure to watch the morning news every day to see what schools we'll be visiting that day. More information can be found on Naviance and through your counselor's Google Classroom.
Looking for volunteer opportunities or interested in learning about the PBSIS program at CHS? Then sign up to be a Mustang Ambassador. Mustang Ambassadors support the Clifton community by helping run events discussing CHS culture and coordinating events to promote the PBIS program.
Join the Google Classroom using the code below and email Mrs. Elsman or Ms. Lopez with any questions.
Hey, do you know who won the volleyball game this weekend?
Unfortunately, I missed out because I was recording interviews at the football game. But if only there was someone who could catch us up on the latest sports.
I think I know someone that might be able to help us. Let's pass it over to Joy with this week's updates on sports.
And now, sports with Joey Petriella.
What's up, CHS? I'm Joey Petriella, and it's sports time. Woo! Here's some updates from the games that happened over the weekend and some games that are coming up. Starting off, the football team had a devastating loss to Passaic 14-5. Even with the loss, the football team still gave it their all with a field goal kick by Joe Galetta, scoring points for the Mustangs. The gymnastics team opened up their season against AHA Thursday afternoon. Sophomore Bianca Alcantara took top honors in all around the uneven bars and third place in both balance beam and floor exercise. Junior Brenda Zalawadia took third place in all around, and sophomore Zoe Martinez competed in her first gymnastics meet on the floor exercise. Congratulations. Next up, girls volleyball will be having a game here tomorrow at 4 against Passaic Valley. Pop out and support our girls, CHS. The boys' soccer team will be having a game today against Bergen Tech at Bergen. The game is at 4:15, so make sure to be there. Following that, the girls' soccer team will also be having a game against Bergen at 4:30 today. The game is home, so pop out and support. Before I go, Evie Kohler was at Friday's football game and put this next segment together. Check it out.
My name is Bianca.
And my name is Jasmine.
Gabe. Alana.
A few moments later.
Football! Wait, what?
Because everything's really fun. Let's go! Yeah! I like dressing up! Yes! Yeah! See, my friends are supporting the players.
Shrimp Alfredo.
We're not here, empanadas.
Tell me the funnel cake. I'm not gonna lie. Okay, some of y'all dressed up like my little shitters and everything. Everything in black, like y'all. We're not depressed, y'all. We're happy.
It's so weird that VIP thinks they're so way too cool to do this.
We're USA, guys. USA.
Yes. It's definitely the vibe, the environment. I just love the spirit. Yeah.
I like to hang out with my friends.
The cheerleaders of the band.
Okay, y'all. We're all with me. Would love to see everyone wearing rainbow. I love all of it. Neon.
I love you.
When's makeup?
I got. 2nd and 5 for the Mustang.
I like the wild Mustang.
Hawaiian because I already have my outfit.
Halloween costumes, lift it up.
I think the pink should be black, white, and red.
Gotta wait.
going tonight?
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah.
Let's go. It's great that it'd be a Mustang.
Absolutely.
I believe in us.
Let's go.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah. USA.
Thanks, Evie. That was awesome. Well, that's all I have for you today, CHS, but I'll be back Friday with another sports update. But for now, let's pass it back to our anchors.
Wow, thanks, Joey. I'm glad you could fill us in.
And with that, it brings us to the end of our show.
Have a happy, happy International Country Music Day. Headed west anywhere out of this nowhere town. Chasing that freedom, chasing that feeling that got gone too soon.